Andreas Borgren back in the Leaf zone. How much should we expect seeing Roman Polak tonight?
12 minutes, somewhere in that range.
Oh, what a hit that was. That's Dowd on Moore, and the gloves come off early. Andrioff in there. And Matt Martin going to the defense of his center iceman.
I hate this part of the game. There's no reason for him to fight. That's a perfect hit in the middle of the ice. Moore receives the breakout pass. He's not aware of what's in front of him here. Borgman gives him the puck. Dowd is just standing there, and Moore skates right into his lane. Martin's just looking for somebody to grab. That's a perfect hit.
Not a perfect pass.
He doesn't leave his hit. He doesn't leave his feet. He leads with his shoulder. He makes contact on Moore's shoulder. And then Martin.